So, you're back.
Was that a dream? Or was it real?
Whether it was a dream or it was reality, I have no idea. There is one thing I can tell you. The great Buddha has seen fit to awaken old memories within you. What you felt, what you remembered, that is what it all depends upon.
I'm not sure if what I saw is what truly happened.
That's how it works. The shinobi prosthetic. Appears you've taken to it quite well. Here, this is for you.
What is it?
It contains ways to bite into your foes with that fang of yours. In other words, fighting techniques for your prosthetic arm.
I see.
I had thought that prosthetic techniques wouldn't ever be needed again, but it seems I was wrong. No matter what I do, any Buddha I carve is an incarnation of wrath. Thus is the fate of those who owe a deep karmic debt. You'll understand when you try carving one for yourself one day. So, need something? Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter anytime.
Thank you. It's you. You may use me to hone your swordsmanship, if you like. In that case, I stand as your opponent. Face me again. A satisfying match. Come back whenever you like. If you have techniques to try out, I'm at your disposal.